e4. The king's pawn opening move is both popular and logical. It controls the center, opens lines for both the queen and the bishop, and usually leads to an open game in which tactics, rather than slow maneuvering, predominates. Knight f6. Alekhine successfully introduced this defense in the 1920s, and it is still valid today. It avoids major attacking lines by white, while inviting white to overextend in the center.